Let's see what they do here.
Nice start from Smith. Smith beats Courtney into the corner again, and he will go to the top of 1 and 2. Brian Carver down underneath Courtney. Courtney bikes up, and he's going to lose about 7 spots. So Tyler Courtney eliminates himself from the equation early on in this race. He's going to have to dig to get back up and through. TJ Smith leads lap number 1. Brian Carver trying to take it from him on the back straightaway.
Yeah, not the guy we thought we'd see sneaking by Smith early on, but Carver, low and slow, going to lead lap number 2.
At Smith comes up short. Here comes Bell with the slide job on Mason Doherty. Doherty trying to cross him over, but Bell too good. And now Christopher Bell can start thinking about the lead, although Doherty gets him back in 1 and 2. Bell back to the bottom trying to take it away. With Alex Bright, the defending champion. Slide job from Bell. He's got it out of 2. Smith a little ways behind. Can't throw the crossover at him going into 3.
Yeah, Smith.
He'll ride the cushion through the corner. DJ might have been a little bit better in 3 and 4, but now Bell with the benefit of track position, and he will start hunting Brian Carver.
As good as Carver needs to be, Bell needs to be better. It's one thing to catch him, it's another to pass him, as we are going to close in on traffic if we stay green for the rest of this race.
There's only 9 laps remaining. You saw the left rear hike up in the air from Brian Carver. Christopher Bell lines up this first attempt at a slide job, and the front end bounces around. All kinds of room now for Carver. Carver might have just got a big break.
Yeah,
a
rare mistake from Bell there. We've seen it happen time and time again to guys get their left front up on the berm and get them turned the wrong direction. Bell is obviously closing in. There's cars on both sides of the raceway. That's not what Carver wants to see. Oh! Benson upside down right in front of your leader.
Back to green flag conditions. Christopher Bell up on Carver, and Smith did not get a good enough start to slide Bell, but Bell didn't get a good enough start to slide Carver either. So we'll let it play out. We assume in clean air for the final 5 laps. Bell, Brian Carver. Carver in the black and pink 41. Bell in the black on black 21.
Kenny Miller still catfishing the bottom, trying to get under Smith. That's going to allow your top two to start pulling away. Miller not off the bottom, but here we go again with Christopher Bell getting it wound up in the 21 cat.
If Bell doesn't get a big enough run here, don't expect to see a slider until the last absolute chance. He just keeps tossing the front end. He's faster than Carver, but gets right behind him and makes a mistake, and that's a huge one right there.
Yeah, Brian Carver just added himself 3 car lengths. Is it golden driller time for Brian Carver? 1 to go. Christopher Bell looking for a miracle. At a 1 and 2, back straight away, hikes the tires, does Bell. Carver into 3, and the KKM Give Back Classic wins a golden driller. Brian Carver gets it done.